The bad weather was accompanied by hail and heavy rain. Due to heavy rain, some parts of the city were flooded. The hail was so strong that it easily broke car windows. The streets were flooded, making it difficult for pedestrians to move around normally. This severe weather is rare for this area. However, this does not frighten local residents. On the contrary, they are affected.